Millennium Park is a public park in Chicago. The park celebrates the third millennium. In the park, there are a lot of public artwork.
In 2017, Millennium Park was a top tourist destination in Chicago and the Midwest, and it was one of the top 10 attractions in the United States with 25 million annual visitors.
In the park, there are the Cloud Gate, the Crown Fountain, and various other attractions. The Willis Tower was built between 1970 and 1973. It is a skyscraper. It is the second tallest tower in the USA. It is 442 meters high and has 108 floors.
1 million people a year visit the Willis Tower.
In the Willis Tower, there is a glass cage. From the glass cage, there is a beautiful view. It is next to Chicago River.
Shed Aquarium is an indoor public aquarium in Chicago. It opened in 1930. It is the second largest indoor aquarium in the world. It is named after businessman John G. Shedd.
The aquarium has 2 million annual visitors. It was the most visited aquarium in the US in 2005. It contains 1,500 species, including fish, marine animals, birds, snakes, amphibians, and insects.
You can spend the night in the aquarium with your family and your friends.